I'm about to give 60,000 Thai baht to a Thai girl, but it's not what you think. Who's the girl? What's the money for? Stick around, find out, and trust me, it's good. Hello, my name is Chris, and I'm retired working for you, and this is the best time of each and every month. This is our monthly Pay It Forward video. But this one is gonna be way different than the ones I've done in the past. In the past, I've been really trying to find people in need. We've done food drives, we've been looking for people in serious need, but I want this series to be able to mix it up a little bit and really just be about helping change lives for the better. So you can let me know after the video ends in the comments what you think about today's video and today's idea, but it's something that I'm really excited about. So let's start with the first question. Who's the girl? Well, it's someone that I can totally identify with. She's a teacher who's teaching Thai here and just trying to make ends meet, but she has another dream. And when I was in my 20s, I was living in Seoul, South Korea, teaching English, and I knew that it wasn't what I wanted to do forever, but you get caught in this cycle, and I had to keep teaching to make money to pay bills, and I was able to break out of it. For her, it's not so easy, so I definitely have an idea, and I'm excited, but let's start by letting her explain her situation in her own words. Oh, look, goats.
Hi!
Can you tell everyone your name? Remind everyone your name.
Okay, can you guys remember me? My name is Fa.
Crew Fa.
Yes, Crew Fa.
And what does crew mean?
Crew meaning teacher.
Yeah, and I was telling them a little bit about what you told me when we had a coffee there a couple of weeks ago.
Oh,
about
yes.
That you have a dream, you want to kind of change it up and start something new. What can you explain to them what you're thinking?
Yeah, so for now I have got a new plan. I want to study about digital marketing, and my dream is I want to open my own business.
Open your own business?
Yes.
Ah, doing what?
About jewelry.
About jewelry?
Yes.
And so you want to learn about digital marketing?
Yes.
And then apply it to your own business?
Yes, but before I open my own business, I want to work with some company for keep my experience first.
Oh, nice. And are you taking a program? Are you studying this?
Yeah. I study digital marketing program with Thammasat University.
How long is the program last?
About 4 months.
4 months.
Yeah.
When is your last day? When do you graduate?
April.
Now's April.
Oh, hold on. Kun Chris, just a moment. Mokala kumpa, meena, mesa. Mokala kumpa, meena, mesa. Pusapa, mituna, June.
She finishes.
I'm thinking about the word in English, June.
So about 3 months from now, you finish.
Yes.
Interesting. She was going over some Thai. It seems like you can't stop teaching Thai. Are you like, you need to keep teaching to make money, to pay rent, to teach?
Yeah. Because now I'm not teach like a full time anymore. So I'm teach like a part time for make money.
Okay.
For rent, yeah. And for food.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So teaching to live and then studying to follow your dreams.
Yes.
Ah, very, very interesting. I actually have an idea, and it involves a lot of these people. Before I share with you my idea, I have to talk to them first. Just come with me. All right, so she's back there. I don't think she can hear me. And most of you know what's going on here, but for those of you that are new, would the rest of you please just bear with me while I explain? Every month on this channel, I do what's called a Pay It Forward, where I give some of this magical YouTube money back to the Thai communities that I get to enjoy. And a lot of you out there have been donating. In fact, there's a Buy Me a Coffee link if you want to donate to future ones. I call myself your CEO, your chief entertainment officer, and all of you watching are the shareholders. Because the more you share these videos, the bigger these things are gonna get. And my idea is to offer Krufa a 3-month paid internship that times out right when her school ends, springboard her off into her new career so she can get out of teaching and focus on chasing her dream. Are you guys on board? What? I'm doing it anyway. All right, I'm back.
Okay.
And I got the green light from my shareholders. Is there somewhere I can sit down and I can share with you this idea that we have?
Yeah, sure, inside.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
So we're sitting in this awkward interview format, but there's a reason for that, Krufa.
Yes.
This channel, my YouTube channel, I don't know how much you watch of it, but every month we try and do something to help some Thai people.
Mm.
And I talk to all of these people out there, my shareholders, all the people in YouTube land. We thought it'd be a cool idea if we could offer you a 3-month paid internship to handle digital I don't know anything about digital marketing. So I need help. What is digital marketing?
It's like I have to do some strategy about all of digital. It's like a social network.
Oh, like Facebook?
Yes, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Twitter.
Do you study YouTube?
Yes, but not much.
Not much.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we can teach her a lot about YouTube, but you can teach me a lot about the other stuff. So I think it would be super cool if you applied what you're learning at school to my YouTube channel. Maybe I have an Instagram. I'm embarrassed to say, I think I have like 1,000 followers.
Oh,
but
yeah.
I don't post because I don't understand this.
Oh.
And I'm wondering if we could get you out of teaching. So what if we brought you on as a 3-month paid intern? You handle all the digital marketing. Do you think you're up for it? Could you handle this?
Oh. Yes, Chris, I'm in.
You're in, just
yeah.
like that?
Yes.
I think a cool thing to do would be, we'll meet, maybe we start next week and we see where all of our social media
yes.
stats are at.
Yes.
And over the 3 months,
yes.
you grow, we can agree and you can choose, we can agree what you're gonna focus on.
Yeah.
And then you grow these stats and when you're done your course,
oh.
you have this cool resume.
Yeah, yeah.
And you go get a kick-ass job. And start your new career, but we just help fast forward this a little bit.
So good. Yes.
Okay, so I have a proposal. What if we paid you, what if you'd work 2 hours a day?
Yes.
Because you need to do a little bit every day. I think
yeah.
it's better than like a couple of days a week. If you did 2 hours a day and we paid you 20,000 baht per month for 3 months, could this be enough so you don't have to teach?
Yes, I don't have to teach.
And you can focus just on digital marketing?
Yes.
And chase your dreams?
Yes.
Oh, amazing.
Oh, this is so good.
So let's do it. Like, when do you want to start?
Today.
Today?
Yes.
I can't start today. I'm not ready. Maybe, how about next Monday?
Oh, good.
Yeah?
Next Monday.
Let's start
okay.
on a Monday. We'll,
yeah.
we'll start on a Monday and we'll get a quick video. Piece of video
yeah.
of you on your first day on the new job as
yes.
the retired working for you intern. We have an intern. This is insane.
Whoa.
Yes. Welcome to the team. Say hello to Krufa, but it's no longer Krufa. It's now Kunfa, the young Thai professional who's about to kick ass in a new digital marketing career. Let's see what happens over the next 3 months. We'll follow along. A lot of it's going to be up to you guys. The more that you support her efforts, the better resume she'll have when she wraps up the course. I'm pretty excited, Kunfa.
Yeah, I'm excited too.
Yeah, so let's do this. First day, I'll see you Monday.
Okay, Chris.
Monday at the office.
Yeah.
I don't have an office, but I'll see you Monday.
Okay, Chris.
Just before I go, Krufa is showing me something.
We call Song Nam Pa. Song Nam Pa.
Is this for Songkran?
Yes.
Songkran's coming up this week. Krufa is going to go meet her mom in northern Thailand. So happy Songkran to Kunfa's mom out
yeah.
there. Kunfa Mae. Mae means mother. Mae Kunfa. Mae
Kunfa.
Happy Songkran. So what do we do with this?
Songkran ka. Song Nam Pa ka. We do like this.
And this brings luck, or?
Because in Thailand, it's like a hot.
Oh, so you cool
yeah,
off.
Yeah. So.
Oh, can I try?
Yes, sure.
Okay. This is cool. So this is instead, we're not going to be allowed to throw water on the streets this year. So we'll do cool off. Oh, very nice. Happy Songkran, everyone. Now, let's go meet Krufa on her first day with Retired Working for
Wish
You.
Wish me luck, everyone.
It's her first day. Let's greet her. This is exciting. This is super cool. Oh, hey, Krufa. I guess it's Kun Fa now. Look who's here. Oh, look what she wore.
Whoa.
She's wearing the awkward uniform.
Yes.
All right, so first day of a 3-month internship.
Mm.
You ready to rock?
I'm ready.
Ready to rock. All right, well, before we get started, here's your first month's pay, 20,000 baht. We're going to do this every month as we explain to them. A deal's a deal.
Yeah.
But now you got to get to work.
Yes. I'm gonna get to work with Kun Chris.
We had our first meeting and agreed she'd focus on growing things like Instagram followers and stuff like that. I'm no expert, but she's gonna apply what she's learning at school. She'll be tracking all these stats, so hopefully after 3 months, we've grown a lot and she has a great resume. Right at the end of the meeting, she had an idea on how to end this video.
Kun Chris, I have an idea. Let them sign up your email.
Ooh, you mean add them to our email list?
Yeah, ask them and let them sign up.
Wait, video. Don't tell me, tell them.
Okay, everyone, at the end of video, please click the link here and sign up the video. Within 7 days, me and Kun Chris will send the private video, special video for you.
Oh, I like how she thinks. She first day on the job and she's already capturing you on my email list.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's a great idea. We'll leave a link in the description. So go to the webpage, sign up for the email, and let's start kickstarting this young professional's new career.
Please don't forget to sign up the video here. Thank you.
This is so exciting. The power of YouTube gets better every month. I hope you enjoyed this video. Much love. Let's see where this one goes. I love it.
Yeah, bye-bye. Let them sign up the video.
Take two.
Again.